Oh. Woo. Woo. 2017. Woo. What up, dog?
What up, G? What'd you do on your New Year's?
Same here, just crippling depression once again. Hey, you know, I checked out your holiday gift guide. I actually got
You mean the gift guide that I did, that I put together here?
Yeah,
for us.
Yeah,
here.
The holiday gift guide. If you haven't seen it already, make sure to check it out.
Two parts. One and two.
There's two different parts.
Wait, I'm a little bit off on that camera there. That camera will.
Yeah, what the fuck happened?
That camera, right there is a little bit crooked. You want to go fix that?
You want to move this?
Go fix that
right
now.
What happened to this camera?
Right now, fix that.
Were people in the comment section complaining about it? Thank God
you
guys.
Yeah, because I wasn't in it.
Thank God you guys said something about it.
Like, I would have been.
Thank God the top comment is what's going on with the camera so we could fix it right now. Thank God we've seen it.
10,000 likes and we'll fix the camera. Can we make that a talking point in every video? 20,000 likes and
we'll 20,000 likes and we'll make another video.
We'll make a burning knife video.
Oh fuck, now you're too much in it. Good thing somebody said something about that.
Is that a piece of poop? Where is it?
Yes.
Is that shit? Ew.
What?
What do you mean?
I'm just I'm super casual right now. What do you mean? What am I?
What were you gonna ask me?
I was gonna say, do you want to go first? You, yeah. Do you want to go first? Do you want me to go first?
I love to.
Good thing about Amazon is, man, it's like never-ending supply of shit. Just absolute shit.
Ooh, what is this?
All of these go hand in hand together.
What the fuck do you mean? All these go hand in hand.
Hand in hand. Together.
What is this thing? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this dumb shit? What is this? Dumbass fucking weak ass.
It's pretty mean.
Dope ass cute monkey shaped manicure nail polish. Well, it's a good thing I've been growing my nails. Wow.
It's probably like a little one of those like plastic thingamabobs or something that you pull out maybe or something.
Or like batteries.
What the fuck do they think I just got batteries?
Batteries and fingers. Why
I got batteries willy nilly like this?
I gotta be self-conscious about my fingernails. Fuck, man. I usually cut my fingernails too, so that kind of sucks that today you decided to give me something nail-related.
Did you see what this is?
Again, what's this?
You know me, man. I love me some startup companies. This is the Twixie. This is an item that you put on your fingers, and basically, I got you here. You didn't even look in here yet. But I got you some piggy paint. Piggy paint is all natural nail polish. And basically what the Twixies do is, you know how it's always like a really hard time when, you know, you do your nails and like you don't know where to put your fucking nail polish?
Wow, dude.
So it holds them while you're doing your nails.
Okay.
It's actually a revolutionary thing.
I never put on nail polish. I'm getting it all over my hands.
That's not the way that works. Dude, you could put this one on at the same time. Why couldn't you put on two at the same time?
Do you do like?
Why couldn't you do two fingers and two fingers?
Look.
Why are you
did.
So Doppelic? Just put the two fingers on.
Because
the
it's
fingers.
Supposed to be like this.
Two fingers, and a second color. Beautiful. It's
two colors here and two colors here.
Absolutely.
Hey, no, I gotta be real with you about something, man. I got fucked up nails on my pointer fingers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about it?
Do you want to see?
Yeah.
Do you see this right here?
Yeah.
No. Do you see where it starts? And it ends here.
What's that all about?
I was in Russia and.
Radiation.
Can I see your fingers like close up?
No.
Real quick.
Shut the fuck up. Can you open this?
I also farted too. What you get.
Dude, you know what the good thing about nail polish is though? I was pretty self-conscious about the fact that like I hadn't cut my nails for a bit, but it doesn't matter now.
Because
they're
colored.
You can't tell. You can't tell.
You wouldn't be able to tell they're fucked up.
Can you help me? You got different colors here. Was this intentional?
It was just a 4-pack and it was the only thing that was primable.
Oh. It's also, what the fuck? Is that glitter? There's glitter on this one.
What do you expect? Maybe it's for little girls. Like,
great.
If you tried the purple. Purple matches the device. Why are you getting paint on the device? What the fuck? Why don't you know how to do your nails?
Cross on
on, man.
Thank you so much, man. That was, I look great. I
want the devil to get out of you.
And this stuff really works. This stuff really, really works.
Wow, you can barely tell that your fucking finger is like super fucked up.
Right?
Like it looks like it got ran over by a tractor or something at like a really young age.
Why do you have to say that? You know how it makes me feel.
It's weird. Like,
why do you have to say that?
It's the one. I look at it from above. Like,
why do you have to say that?
Show the camera.
Why are you hiding it?
Why are you hiding it now?
Why do you think I'm hiding it?
Because look at the way
you're
self-conscious.
Well, you're saying my finger looks like it got run over by a tractor.
You put a darker color over it, and then like, you can't even tell. Yeah, look, because it's darker, you can't even tell. Now it's like, shit, man. Like, that's just fucking dude, man. Now nobody will be able to tell, because like, there you go. No one can tell.
Well, thanks, man.
No problem. It just looks like you got a little bit of an accident. No, that's what this is for. Put your finger on it. That's what that's for. That's why I bought you that. Nice. See? He blows on it. His name is Chupo.
He has to press down really hard for Chupo to blow. Oh, dude, it's actually drying up. That's kind of cool.
His finger. I can easily...
Stop!
I can unlock your phone if I fucking peel that off. I can peel that off real quick. I can unlock your phone.
Man, fucking
just
stop.
Just like that, I can unlock his phone. Maybe somebody can digitally enhance this, and they can get your identity. You're fucked now.
Stop, dude. What the fuck is your deal?
Whoa! That was scary.
Okay. Well, this was great. You know, I don't feel like I'm holding someone else's hand when I do this. Like... Oh, somebody else's hand. Oh, I'm sorry. Like, I get like a more feminine hand.
Yeah, from
now.
Like that point on, like, if you just looked at, if that's just your hand, like, you wouldn't be able to tell. Like, if you fucking took the ring off.
Like, if I was just like this with you.
What the fuck are you doing?
You know, would you be like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this isn't me, obviously.
No, dude, I'd think that, I'd think like you were somebody invading my privacy.
You see this right here? This is what it looks like from this angle. You see that? Like,
I guess if somebody's into hands, I mean, would that be attractive from that side?
If you see this, like
okay.
This.
So.
Dude, you know what I could do? I could start a fucking stream, like a chatterbait thing, and just have my hands, because I could do this. You know what I'm saying? And then people would donate. Well, thank you for this. This was...
I'm glad you can use your hand to monetize. You know what I mean?
But before you open it... Nail polish smells weird, man.
That'll get you high.
I am high.
This actually smells like fucking, like, wall paint.
It's time.
No, not this again.
Oh, yes, this again. You better open that.
I gotta open this?
Yes.
What is it, another? You can't keep getting attachments for this thing.
You don't know what I can do.
You wrote Amazon do not touch on this fucking box.
Yeah, because people open up boxes and shit.
Here we go. Here we go. Another attachment. It's a fucking scooter handle. What's the purpose of this, man? They already come like this originally. Some.
It's called a Segway.
Like, yeah. So why is what's the?
They
point?
Can't call it a Segway though for obvious copyright reasons.
What the fuck are these handles? Is it for like a T-Rex or something? They don't come out anymore. That's it. That's it.
Yeah. That's it.
So where do you put the ring?
I mean, probably on the board.
Oh my god, you put it over the middle of the board? What in the hell? What in the hell?
Oh, this is... Alright, but this doesn't do shit. Because that's not the way the board is designed, so this is like, what the fuck? This is stupid.
I mean, do you tighten it?
Do I tighten what? There's no purpose of this fucking thing. It's literally just a metal rod. That's all this is.
What does this do?
That lowers it. That just puts it down. Get your fucking hit. No, this is, see, that's bad. What is this?
It's the...
Ooh, boy.
It's the scooter handle, dude.
But why do you need a handle on a hoverboard?
Some people just need a handle. They need a handle.
Then get the Segway, like you said. Essentially, you're trying to fucking make... You're making the hoverboard into something that it's not supposed to be.
I think you must have done something to it.
All I did was clip it on there. What do you mean? Does it say in the reviews? Did you read in the reviews? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? The couch is, what the fuck? What are you doing? Clearing the way. What are you doing?
I'm just trying to do a trick.
You're ripping the fucking couch!
I'm just trying to do a trick, dude.
Oh my god, the couch. Look at what you did to the couch.
Dude, there's a fucking baby down here.
Look at what you did to the couch.
Oh, I'm sorry. There's a baby down here.
This is a custom couch. What did you even achieve in doing that? Someone needs to fix this. Someone needs to fix all of this. I don't even know what the fuck is happening here.
I have an idea.
From one table to the other? You know these are like normal like IKEA lacks, right? They don't really hold too well.
It doesn't work, it just rolls.
Wow. Well, there you go. Self-admittingly, his present doesn't work.
Oh. Fuck.
I mean, it's...
Ah, shit.
It's almost as if that was a bad idea.
I think it works.
Yeah?
For like...
Look at what you've done to this camera. You broke it. You see that right there? That's your mess.
I don't see that.
You see that right there? You see that?
I don't see anything.
Do you see that over our fucking equipment? That's money right there that you just destroyed. How much was this stick?
Are you talking about the scooter handle?
Yeah, how much was this stick?
It wasn't that much, man.
How much?
Don't worry about it,
dude. I'm gonna look it up. I'm gonna look it up and I'm gonna run over your fucking phone.
No. It's my brand new phone.
That's your brand new phone. That's your brand new phone right there. Stop. You fucking stop! Stop breaking things!
Dude, I gotta go to the hospital.
I don't give a fuck. Clean up your mess. You motherfucker, dude. This is the number one new release for scooter replacement wheels. It is $27.99 and has a rating of 1 star by one person. One person rated this fucking thing.
To be fair, I'd at least give it 3 stars. Stop.
I think this will work a lot better.
Ow. This is my feminine hand. Don't be so rough. Oh, fuck!
I think that works pretty well. All right. Now mine, I'm actually quite excited for you to experience this. And I say experience because I know that this is just that. This might actually be one of the coolest gifts I think I've ever gotten anyway.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, it's real.
What is this?
It's called the Subpack.
It's a vest.
It says it on the side here.
And it adds physical to intense sub bass, Bluetooth enabled. What is this? This is the thing you put on your like waist. And this is the pack.
Haven't you ever wanted to just like listen to anything you want, but you also want to be so arrogant and so annoying that you're blasting it through speakers so that way everyone around you can hear it as well?
Yes.
What the fuck was that? They're coming through your back?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? Someone invented this. Do you see yourself wearing this? What is it? Seems like a lot of work just to like feel a big rumble and like taking over your fucking body.
So it doesn't play out, it just plays bass?
I guess. What the fuck? I mean, it still seems kind of cool. Ooh, what was that? You know how stupid you look? Can I feel it? Let me see. Whoa! Turn around. This is it. That's a lot. That's too much. Do you have the intensity all the way up?
Pretty much.
I can feel it.
The people at home aren't gonna realize that it's like.
Turn your bass up, people.
It
at
is
home.
Really, it is really powerful. Here, there we go.
I'm oh shit. Cause I moved the house. My neck, my wrist, my ears exposed. Come get your bitch, she on me, doll. She must.
Can you still feel it?
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that. Shit. You're like a fucking, if you could like latch these on here, hold on. You're like a fucking.
If I could, you know what, I'll do even better than that.
Hey, you know what these speakers are missing, you guys?
What? I don't think anything's happening right now. I don't know what you're doing.
Is the bass good?
No. Now you get. Jesus. You're like a human Best Buy. Alright, well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, man. Even though I was a little bit disappointed in myself.
You gotta try this, man.
Maybe I will later.
Later.
No, you fucking. That is amazing! Is this the first time this has happened? Holy shit, you got me one too! That's amazing! Holy shit!
Hey man, now me and you can both.
This is the first time this has happened!
Oh, come on, dude. This is gonna be like.
Do you know how that works?
What works?
Do you know how to set that up?
How is this the one? This is the one item that we finally get where we both get the same thing. What are the odds? Dude, I didn't even set mine up yet.
Are you trying to sync up songs right now, bro?
We need to sync up songs.
Hold on. I'm going to play Drama Alert. That's the intro. And that's Keemstar talking.
We need the same song. Like, it has to be the same song. We have to sync up a song. I just want to feel what this is. Oh shit!
You wanna feel it, Aaron? Touch it.
Alright, pick a song. Stop fucking around. Pick a song.
How about Wake Me Up Inside Bass Boosted, and there's a picture of Jacksepticeye on it.
The fucking face, dude. He's bass boosting. This guy's bass boosting.
3, 2, 1, play. I'm a little scared right now. I'm gonna be honest with you. There's like a thunderstorm.
It is like a thunderstorm, ain't it? Shit. Oh, it's gonna kick up in a minute here. Dude, listen to that! You hear that? Here, wait, what if you just could, can you hear that? Oh, shit!
Whoa, dude.
I'm feeling your residuals.
I'm feeling.
Well, this guy, 10 times better with two of them.
Yeah, I mean, sharing the experience with your buddies. A little bit of back-to-back bass boosting.
Oh, this dude! Look at the related All Star by Smash Mouth. Bass boosted.
Wait, bass boosted All Star by Smash.
Same user. Do the countdown.
3, 2, 1, play.
When do you think it kicks up?
It's hard to say. It's kind of starting out real gentle.
That's too much bass! Oh my god! Just listen to the backpacks! Oh my god!
I feel like I want to do this as like a prank to somebody that's drunk. Just put this on them.
Where the fuck is it coming from?
Yeah, last night was alright, but I'm pretty sure there was an earthquake at some point.
This was truly one of a kind. One of a kind experience.
This was truly, wow. Wait, DMX is gonna give it to you, bass boost.
Dude. Oh, shit. We might not be able to handle. This is like the bass boosted challenge now.
Holy fuck, the bass boosted challenge.
Holy shit! It's on my back! It's too much!
No! No! No!
That'll get you high.
I am high.
Thanks for watching. We just spent over $400 on these subwoofer backpacks that really, at the end of the day, they just kind of like made it so that way listening to DMX is 10 times better. So, I mean, I guess that's cool. I guess that's all right. If you guys want to see some other stuff, there's some other stuff over there that you can check out or possibly subscribe for more DMX. No guarantees on the DMX part, but you'll get other content constantly fulfilling your everyday wish, if that is your everyday wish. We have content, not content, merchandise in the description down below. Hopefully there's some new stuff over there for you. If not, the old stuff should be on sale, maybe. Something should be on sale, and just buy whatever's on sale. Whatever you see a percentage off, just buy that. Mugs are nice. Buy a mug. Power Rangers. Bye.